I just love having Saturday mornings by myself. Making breakfast out on my deck. Listening to the birds. Drinking a cup of coffee here, but almost have a pot of coffee gone ready. Get done with this and probably go hiking out in the woods or something. It's kind of cool out today, this morning. Yesterday it was like almost 70. Sunny. Beautiful day. This morning is like upper 40s. Supposed to get the mid 50s or mid 60s. While I'm out on my hike, I'm going to look for morel mushrooms. Maybe some other edibles. How can you not like bacon? Oh my gosh. I love it. Cackleberries and freedom strips. And black coffee. Smells good. Bacon and eggs and freedom. So quiet. I love it. The only thing that would make this better is being in upper Wisconsin right now in a little town called Eagle River. That'd be nice right now. On a lake. Making breakfast out over a fire pit. Morning doves in the tree. That's it. Have yourself a good day. Enjoy the little things like this.